We're following some breaking news out of Massena, New York. Overnight, a fire broke out with crews responding in the early morning hours. According to the Massena Fire Department, the fire broke out along Main Street around 2 a.m. And as of 6 this morning, South Main Street between Wilson and Hatfield was closed due to the incident. We're working to bring you more details from the scene. Once more information is available, we'll of course pass it along to you.